NVIDIA Clara Discovery is a collection of frameworks, applications, and AI models, which combine the power of accelerated computing, AI, and machine learning to speed up drug discovery. In this demo, we will look at the process of developing small molecule therapeutics, which typically take 10 years and $2 billion to bring to market, and have a 90% failure rate. We'll highlight areas where Clara Discovery and GPUs can help accelerate the process, reduce costs, and increase the probability of success. An early step in the drug discovery process is to identify compounds or hits that bind to the target. These hits are identified by a screen, either experimental or increasingly computational, and are often far from ideal as drugs. For example, they may bind to the target, but could also be toxic or have other off-target effects. Identification and optimization of leads, which resemble the hits but possess improved properties, is the next step. As with hit finding, the incorporation of AI and deep learning is accelerating what has traditionally been a time-consuming step. Next, we will discuss a state-of-the-art deep learning model used in lead optimization. Transformer-based deep learning models have shown tremendous promise in biomedical research and drug discovery. These uses include protein structure prediction, generative chemistry, biomedical NLP, and molecular diagnostics. Today, we will be discussing an example from generative chemistry. MegaMolBart is a transformer-based generative model utilizing the NVIDIA Megatron framework, which has been developed in collaboration with AstraZeneca. MegaMolBart was trained using millions of commercially available compounds from Zinc15, a database built specifically for virtual screening. Running on powerful GPU-based hardware, such as an NVIDIA DGX SuperPOD, MegaMolBart is deployable within Clara Discovery and can quickly generate novel molecules for further investigation. These results, generated using AI that understands millions of molecules, increase the probability of successful downstream experiments. Let's explore the results of a virtual screen that identified hits from the ChEMBL database predicted to bind to 3 chymotrypsin-like protease, a SARS-CoV-2 drug target. We'll look at how NVIDIA's RAPID suite of software libraries can cluster molecules by similarity in just a few seconds. The molecules represented here were first featurized by calculating Morgan fingerprints, which are a binary vector representing the molecule. Next, RAPIDS was used to reduce the dimensionality of the data with PCA and UMAP. And finally, K-means was applied for cluster assignment. The UMAP projection of the ChEMBL compounds is shown in the plot, with colors corresponding to cluster identity. Compounds identified in the virtual screen are plotted with large diamonds. They are also shown in the table, where columns with molecular properties can be added and removed. Next, 2 hits from the SARS-CoV-2 virtual screen are selected, and MegaMolBart infers 5 compounds between them in the molecular latent space it has learned. In this table, the compounds selected from the screen are shown at the top and bottom. The 5 generated compounds are in between. These new compounds are novel AI-generated molecules which can be prioritized for further study by scientists and researchers. The cheminformatics search and MegaMolBart Clara discovery modules will be available on NGC. See the links in the description for this video.